Hey, hello, friends and family. There was a video, a recent video that I just uploaded, and I just realized it was blurry the quality. So I'm gonna re-upload the same video, but it's gonna be a very quality, so you guys can get the step-by-step how to do Facebook ads. Apologies again. I'm gonna shoot this video up again. Leave that other one, but I'm gonna shoot up another one, the same exact one, but better quality. All right, let's get to it. In this video, I'm going to share with you how to set up a simple ad to start driving traffic. Whether if you're a chiropractor, dental, or if you're trying to drive traffic to your t-shirts, you know, video games, whatever you're trying to do, I'm going to show you how to do a simple ad up on Facebook. And also, these are the type of ads that you don't have to go on your fan page and boost, and people are seeing your activity. You can create an ad inside where people don't have to see certain ads, where you can still drive, put your content, but you don't have to put your ads on your fan page. So if you already got a fan page already started off, you just go to you're on your regular profile, you're going to create on top, and you're going to go to add. Let it populate. And this is going to pull up this format. You're going to have a create a new campaign, brand awareness, reach, traffic, engagements, app installs, video views, lead generations, message conversions, catalog sales, or store traffic. And we want to go into traffic. And I'm going to name this campaign, since I'm going to be centered around t-shirts, and put t-shirts, continue. And I'm gonna name this ad set campaign t-shirts 12. All right, make sure this is on a website. Dynamic creative and offer, you don't mess with that. And custom audiences, that's a whole another video where there are lookalike audiences where you can target those audiences and additional audiences. And right now, for example purpose, you can target from your country, your region, even down to your zip code or city. When you type in here what country or state or United States, pretty explanatory. I'm gonna target United States. Age bracket, I'm gonna go for 25 to 54. Demographics. Okay, this is where the interests go get involved. So there's a tool that I use called AdSight Pro. I know you can type in the interest words into the dashboard up on my Facebook. But this one goes in more detail. So I'm gonna put in shirts, which is a broad, and it's gonna pull up all, you know, the companies and different names and categories where I can go by. So I can go to t-shirt, concert t-shirt, original t-shirts. Let me see. I'm just picking one. Picking Ringer, Custom Ink, let me see, Teespring, polo shirts, put, let me see, Urban Outfitters. I'm just picking out certain ones that stick. Threadless, Rugabye shirt, Shirt Punch. Okay. I'm gonna press copy, and I'm gonna go to my page, and then I'm gonna go to control V, and boom, I'm already set right there. And then I'm gonna narrow it down. I'm gonna go to narrow audience, and I'm gonna pick shoppers and pick engage shoppers. Okay, reason why I'm doing this, because you just don't want to get people to just like your stuff and like your shirts. You want people to actually take actions and click. And even these are the buyers, these are the shoppers on Facebook. So I'm gonna go to manual and what devices I want to target. I'm gonna take off audiences, because audience, it goes outside of what you're trying to target, and also you can be wasting a lot of money. I'm gonna take off Instagram, and I'm gonna take off Messenger. So I'm gonna target Facebook feeds, marketplace. I'm gonna take off right column. I'm gonna do stories is good, streams, search, in articles. Okay, that is, I'm gonna take articles off. Search, it's not an in stream. Take in stream off. Okay, that's it. All right, you can do from $20 per day, or you can do, you know, $10 to start running traffic. Okay, and you can always pause these ads too, and that's again, so I'm gonna press continue. All right, come on. There we go. Trying to see what was going on. Let it spin, populate. Add default name. Is traffic. I'm gonna leave it as is. You're gonna make sure this is on a single video. And now I'm gonna go to my media, and I'm gonna add image, which I should already have an image up on here. And usually the images would be 944 to 788. This one is kind of big. I didn't size it. And you can resize these pictures on a website called Canva. And you can put your t-shirt up on there. This is a 1080, 1920. It's kind of big, kind of huge. But I got this right over here, example. That's how the way it looks on my ad. And then I place a text. So for instance, now there's a tool that if you're looking for text of catchy text, and it's called Eversuite. So I'm gonna go by keywords, and I need an example of some text. So I'm gonna go by likes, and I'm gonna put sports. I'm gonna put men's sports, and I'm gonna put search. Okay. I need a example of something. Like something like this right over here. I just pulled something up. I could go even more detail. With this on here, this is an Eversuite C tool. You can spy on competitors, and also you can get an example of text of what you can pull up. So right here, I'm gonna use this right here for example. Control copy. Go to my Facebook. You can do more further, which is a more powerful. And I'm gonna put men's come on thing there. this right over here. And sports shirts, you know, something catchy. Sell up to 50% free shipping worldwide. You see how that goes right there? And then I'm gonna copy paste this right over here. I'm just giving you an example of what you can do. Control copy. Then I'm gonna go to this headline right over here. Control V. Boom. Sales up to 50%. I'm gonna grab a example URL. I'm gonna go over here. This is just, you know, example URL. You know, bear with me. Control copy. Then I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna paste this URL right here. Boom. I can display the URL, which is optional, which, you know what, let's put it. Actually, I don't have to. I can just leave that. And then I'm gonna go on to learn more. And I'm gonna go to shop now. And that's pretty much it with the ad. That tool, these tools that I represent was Adversite Suite, which you could spy on your competitor tools, get example. You could plug in your, you could plug in the advertiser. You could plug in text, funnels, and you can get little ideas of how to do an ad. And also the other one was AdSite Pro, which would help out with keywords, targeted keywords and interest to target those certain people and name brands to drive traffic. So, and all this right over here, I'm pretty much done, and I just press confirm. And that's pretty much it with the ad. In order to check these ads, which you got two of them in draft, they're right over here ready. I can always pause these ones and duplicate it, you know, go to Ads Manager. And that's about it with setting up an ad. I hope you found this video relevant. Make sure you like, share, and hit the subscription bell button if you want more feature ads like these, little tutorials like these. Share with family and friends. If you got any questions or comments, you know, like, but also, you know, comment below or send me a message of what type of videos that you would like to see. All right, you take it easy and you have an awesome, blessed day. All right, bye-bye.